I don't know about you guys. It's kind of scary around here, so. That's a heron. Herons don't sound very nice. You hear that? This is the unveiling. The lights. No. It's dark. I'm stumbling. Can't see anything. Kind of blind. There's the moon. Okay. So we go. Yikes. It's still dark. Moon. Holes. Ta-da. Back to the house. You see that? Oh, huh?
Hottest day we've ever had, actually, on this date. So, guess what we're doing? Getting some breeze. Woohoo! We have the luxury to be able to do this.
Is this on camera right now? Yeah.
Just take pictures. Past Brickyard?
Yeah. Past Marks, past Scotty, kind of out in front of.
What would you say, one or two?
I think there's three. One, two, I think there's four.
That's what maybe some. blue. Oh. Chad says four.
Four. Still see them spouting out there.
Come up sooner or later. It's been coming up quite frequently. I don't know if it wants to go into.
Well, the thing is monstrously huge. Way bigger than that. Several
places. Yes, but where art thou, my dear?
I think you're in about the right direction. It doesn't seem.
Well, I'm just judging by the amount of times it breathes.
There it is.
But it didn't jump. Oh yeah, you could hear the people over there seeing it.
There's a hump, but that's about it.
Yeah, yeah. People are binging it. It's okay. I don't need to. I don't need to do that. Other people are doing it. Maybe Sandy. There are the people over there that are yelling.
You know that time we were launching the boat? In the winter? And you saw the right whale came by?
No, I said
it
minky.
Was big as
I said minky. It was not.
Oh, minky. Yeah,
it wasn't that. A humpback. It was a rare minky. I haven't seen one for decades. There was one there that time. That's why I mentioned it. Humpbacks and orcas are normal.
This one has a lot of.
This is just a humpback.
Crustaceans.
Again, a deep sea mammal.
It's just going to barely float up, right? Barely? Definitely on the way. Thank you.